Nick and I'm from PKFT1 and I'm going to tell you a story of Clever Boy and a Dirty Mouse. Once upon a time, there was a boy who loved mathematics and science. His name was Jake. One day, he solved a very complicated problem and he was so happy. So he went outside to take some rest. He saw a boy sitting alone. The boy said he had no parents. In fact, he was a mouse who could transform into a human. But Jake didn't know. The mouse boy said, "If you help me, I'll grant you a wish." So the boy said, "Okay, what should I do for you?" The mouse boy said, "My pet, in fact, it's his mother. Mouse is very sick. Can you cure it?" Jake said, "I'm not sure I can do it, but I'll do my best." Fortunately, he cured the mouse, so the mouse boy granted him a wish, and both of them lived happily. The end. Actually, it's not. The mouse boy didn't grant him a wish and transformed into a mouse and just ran away. Jake was okay. Later, Jake studied hard and became a scientist, but he was lonely, so he determined to raise a mouse. He bought it and raised. In fact, it was the mouse boy. So the mouse tried to run away. The mouse ran away with Jake's research funding while he was working. So he realized that the mouse was the mouse boy. He decided to make a time machine and go to the past. He succeeded and went to the past. He met himself and told, "Don't talk with a boy sitting alone." Jake became very popular of making time machines. He earned a lot of money and he donated it for growing children. Because Jake told him not to talk with the mouse boy's mother died and he died because of his hunger. The end.